we are Catnap, and it's our goal to defeat the Nightmare Hoggy. Catnap must upgrade into a nightmare as well. He can do that piece by touching a gas mask. Every smiling critter has one of them, so we gotta catch him. Starting with Dog Day. Look, he's got a gas mask.
How do we get it?
Now that's a good question, Jamie.
Maybe we can distract him with dog food.
Good plan, go for it.
Hey, Dog Day, is there a way we can get that gas mask? I'll give you dog food for it.
You got dog food? Okay, give me the dog food and I'll give you the mask.
Great, all right, well, guess what? I brought you all the dog food we had. Look at all of it.
All right, thank you so much.
Wow, Jamie, you did it. Now, we can grab the first gas mask. That's the first upgrade. Look at his leg.
Yeah, it looks kind of weird.
What are you guys doing here?
Uh-oh, he's coming. Yo, let's check out Boxy Boo.
Well, you're right, James. Let's go.
Delicious. Come here.
He's got a mask at the end of this maze.
Let's go through it. So you have a gas mask at the end of this maze. You think we can get it?
If you can go through the maze and pick it up, it's all yours.
All right. Well, thank you so much. We'll do it. Let's get through. And I see the mask over there. All right. Oh, he's coming after us. Watch out. Boxy Boo's chasing us. Well, which way do we go? Let's go this way. Oh, you fell. We're good. All right. We got the gas mask. All right. Hey, we got another upgrade.
Oh, another upgrade. Oh, no. Jamie, I think I can hear Nightmare Hoggy. Wait, is he in this maze?
Oh, no, look at it. Nightmare Hoggy!
Looks like I found you guys again. I'm so hungry. Come here. Oh, yeah.
Look, James, it's Kissy Missy. Hey, Kissy Missy, you have a gas mask? Yeah, I do. But one of the fake Kissy Missy's stole it. One of them has it. If you can find it, it's all yours. All the fake Kissy Missy's? Oh, I see them. Okay, let's find it.
Wait, Jamie, I know. We just gotta punch all the fake Kissy Missy's.
You gotta be a fake one with the mask. Oh. Well, that one didn't have it. Let's try this one.
Wow, there's so many of them.
Oh, didn't have it either. Oh, there's so many. We'll just gotta have to keep punching and find it. No, take this. Oh, that one didn't have it. That one didn't either. And take this. Two left. And take that. Well, none of these have the gas mask, so I'm thinking this one has it. All right, hand over the gas mask. Let's do this. All right, look at that, the gas mask. Let's touch it. All right, we got an upgrade. We're looking more cursed.
All right, another upgrade.
Oh, no, look, it's Nightmare Hoggy. Let's get away from here. Let's go.
Food.
Hello, Jamie. It's another smiling critter.
Yeah, look at him.
I think this one is called Crafty Corn.
Crafty Corn? That's a cool name.
And boy, oh boy, does this dude have a lot of corn.
Oh, yeah, he does. Look at all that.
Yeah, so my gas mask is somewhere inside the corn.
Ooh, but oh, man. What if Nightmare Hoggy is also in this cornfield?
Oh, I see him, James.
Ah, oh, you're right. Oh, oh, we gotta be quiet. We gotta be quiet. We gotta sneak around. We gotta find the gas mask in this field. Maybe it's right over there somewhere?
Yeah, we can find it. I'm sure it'll be here.
Oh, boy, careful. Nightmare Hoggy could be around any corner.
Wait, what is that, James? I see something right there.
Oh, is that a scarecrow? Wait, why does it have the mask? That's not a smiling critter. That's not even from Poppy Playtime. But maybe it's in Chapter 3, but, like, hidden somewhere? You know what, Jamie? We gotta get closer. Carefully grab the next mask.
And touch it!
Another upgrade! Whoa, whoa! But that's Nightmare Hoggy. Oh, no. Is he gonna see us? We gotta sneak out of here.
Yeah, Nightmare Hoggy's somewhere out there.
This is a really nice cornfield. Oh, look at that, more food. Yeah, no one can escape the nightmare.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Moon. I heard you're looking for gas masks. You're trying to fight Nightmare Hoggy, right?
Yeah, how did you know that? Would you be so kind and give us your gas mask, please?
No, actually, we're gonna play a little game of hide and seek. I'm gonna count to 10. And you will go hide. But if I find you, I'm gonna kill you.
You'll do what?
But if I don't find you, then you can have the gas mask. Does that sound good?
Oh, okay. All right, let's go hide.
All right, that's a big risk, but we need that gas mask.
10, 9, 8.
Oh no, seven, Moon is counting down. We gotta hide somewhere. Just run. Come on, get them. Run. We gotta hide somewhere. Two, oh boy. Well, now we are not only hiding from Nightmare Hoggy, who's about to eat our face.
Okay, we're gonna hide right here. Oh no, look out. There he is. Oh no, he's coming. He's getting closer. Oh, he didn't see us. I think we'll be okay.
Where are you? I'm going to find you.
And time's up. All right, Moon, you didn't find us.
All right, the time's up. We didn't get found. Now, Moon, I think you owe us a little mask.
Oh, sure. I lost that one. Here's your gas mask.
All right. Thank you so much. Oh, nice. We look so good.
And another upgrade. Let's go.
Thank you so much, Moon. That was fun.
You can't get away from me. What are you guys doing? Food, yeah.
Who is that?
Oh, my goodness. It's Miss Delight from Chapter 3.
Miss Delight from Chapter 3? Hey, do you have a gas mask for us?
Hey there. Actually, I do have one, but I can't just give it away for free. I have a riddle for you that you have to solve, but keep in mind, If you fail to answer the riddle correctly, I will kill you.
That's not good. All right, so what's the riddle?
Tell us the riddle.
In a world of toys where shadows creep, feline haunts your sleep. With a friend who starts the quest, who's the box that opens best?
I don't know what the answer is.
Jemmy, I think I know the answer. Creep, sleep, and then opening the box. I think it's Boxy Boo.
All right, let's try that one.
All right, Miss Delight, we're gonna go with Boxy Boo.
Ah, that answer is wrong.
You will die now.
Whoa, no, what? Just kidding. Here you go.
Thank you so much. Upgrade.
Ooh, Catnap is starting to look like a real nightmare. Just like Bunzo Bunny.
Whoa, what happened to him?
Just like Huggy, Bunzo has turned all nightmare. He could be strong enough to fight Huggy, but...
Not at all. You crazy? Nightmare Huggy is the strongest ever.
I guess you're right, but how do we get your gas mask?
Well, as you can see, I have a lot of carrots here. I'm gonna put them up in the sky for you, and I'm gonna let them fall. Don't get hit by one of them, and if you don't get hit, I'll give you the gas mask.
Oh, but I think we can do that, Jemmy. Come on.
Dodge the carrots and we'll be fine.
All right. Ready? Set? Go!
Whoa, they're all falling! And we dodged every single one! All right, we dodged every single carrot. Can you please give us the gas mask?
Of course, here you go.
All right, thank you. And we will upgrade by touching.
Wow, look at Catnap. So scary.
Yeah, we look so cool now. Hey, look, it's Huppy Hopscotch. Do you have a gas mask?
Yeah, I actually do have one, but it's on the other side of the building, and I can't quite make it myself. If you can make it over there, it's all yours.
Well, Huppy Hopscotch, thank you so much. We'll see what we can do. All right, let's see. Maybe we can get there through here if we go down the stairs. All right, we're going down the stairs, and then maybe jump through here. Whoa! Oh, it was a little scary. So I see, maybe we go through here and climb up this rock. There we go, it's working. And then, oh, I see the ladder. And we should be right next to the gas mask. I see it. Okay, now we just have to touch it. And upgrade. Oh, we're looking way scarier now.
Oh no, the prototype. It's been hunting us down since chapter one.
Oh yeah, it's the prototype. He's gotta have a gas mask here somewhere.
Of course the prototype has a gas mask. How do we get to it though?
What are those? Look like traps. We have to go there and get it and not get hit by one of those.
I have the mask you need. That gas mask is there. Don't get hit or die.
Okay, let's go get the mask. And here we go. We did it. Oh, we can go get jump. Oh, we were so close! And I see the gas mask. Time to upgrade. All right, we did it!
Nice work! Look at what we got now!
We've upgraded! Look at us, we have a big old tail!
Just a few more upgrades, Jemmy. And maybe Cake and Chicken can help us out.
Look, he has a gas mask! Cake and Chicken, please give us a gas mask!
See if you can catch me! Then, I'll give you the gas mask. Try to catch me!
Oh, no! All right, we have to catch him now. Let's go!
Come on, Jemmy, we gotta chase him. Catnap is now a nightmare, and nightmares are great at hunting down stuff.
He's really fast. We have to catch him. We can do it. Get over here.
Got him, and another upgrade. Oh, yeah.
Look, our ear turned into nightmare ear. Whoa, James, where are we? This is kind of cool. Oh, look, who's that? Hey, Poppy, can you give us that gas mask?
I will give you this gas mask and get you out of my dreamland if you solve this little riddle that I made up for you.
Riddle? Okay, what is it?
In a spooky toy factory where it's dark and white, I, Poppy, stand pretty with Huggy hiding inside. He's tall and blue, reaching out to play a game. So, Catnap, how do you escape? What will be your aim?
All right, hold on a second. Let's think about this. By hiding? Hiding? No, she said escape, right? Yeah, she said escape. Huggy hiding, though. Okay, I got it. Let's do this. By being clever and quick, staying out of sight, I'll sneak past Huggy Wuggy, escaping his bike. Good job. You did it. Have this gas mask. Okay, we did it. That's awesome. And upgrade. Okay, we've upgraded. Now we have all ears.
Yet another upgrade, and oh boy. It's Ollie, the telephone.
Oh, I see him. I think I saw this one in Puppy Playtime, chapter 3.
You're right. Should we answer this call? Because I don't know if we should. It's still ringing.
I know you're looking for gas masks. I have one, but pick up the phone and it will give you the directions for it. Have fun.
Oh, there's so many telephones though. Which one is it? It's not that one. Oh, wait, it's this one. Hello?
The gas mask is located in an apartment close to the beach. There is a yellow staircase.
I see it right there. Okay, let's go get it.
You're right. That's where the mask is gonna be hidden.
See, can this open? Yes, it opened. Now let's go get it.
There it is. The gas mask.
And upgrade. All right, we upgraded it. Look, James, look at all those bubbles, and I see the gas mask down there.
I think so, too. Wow, he's got quite a challenge. Hey, we gotta complete this one.
Hey, Bubba.
Are you looking for a gas mask? Well, the gas mask is down there, but you're gonna have to cross the bubble road that I put there. Be careful and don't fall.
You're right. That looks very dangerous, but we have to get that gas mask. All right, let's try. Oh, this is scary. All right, we have to make it here. We'll jump. We made it. Oh, careful. Just a few more. I see the gas mask right there. And one left. We made it! Let's go! Now we just touch the gas mask and we upgrade! Look at that! We have a Zatter hand!
Another upgrade! And look at that! It's the mini craters!
Look, James, there's a little city! Hey, do you guys have a gas mask around here?
Yeah, we do! But for you to get the gas mask, you're gonna have to get into a little city and collect your key! We need that key for something we're trying to do! So help us out and you'll get the gas mask!
Let's do this! Shrink me down!
Oh, what's going on? Look at the catnap!
Oh, this is really interesting! We shrunk down and we're in a big old city! Oh, I see your keys! Alright, so all we have to do is just get in the bike and then try to get the keys. Okay, let's go! Whoa! That was scary! Alright, I did it! Now hand over the gas mask, please!
Alright, thank you so much for that! Here you go!
Okay, we got the gas mask! Upgrade! Okay, look at us now!
So close, man! Oh, this is awesome! We just need one more upgrade!
Look, James is a scientist!
Yeah, I think so! Wow, he must be hiding in the shadows! He's completely darkened out!
Oh, my beautiful creation! I'll give you the gas mask if you solve this little puzzle. Mix the chemicals correctly, and I'll give it to you.
Chemicals? Oh, I see. Right here. All right, let's do it. Okay, we got it. Can you give us a gas mask?
Of course. Here, have the gas mask. Let me get it from the locker.
Whoa, the last nightmare part.
Whoa, look at that. It's completing us.
All right, look at Catnap.
And there's Nightmare Huggy. It's the ultimate test, Jemmy. Is Nightmare Catnap strong enough to defeat him?
We're here to fight you and destroy you.
I've been feeding on some of your friends. They were really tasty and they made me stronger. So we'll see if you can even do anything to me.
All right, you ready? Let's get it. Fight.
Here we go. Unleash all the nightmare power of Catnap! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
All right, we defeated him.
Whoa, and Huggy's on the ground. Guys, we did it.
And look, he dropped the mask. What would happen if we touch it? Oh, we become Nightmare Catnap.
Wow, now watch these videos on screen, and we will see you there.